Masses of information are flying around the world faster than ever. Defence needs to identify credible information as quickly as possible to protect our warfighters and the country. Integrating intelligence, surveillance and reconnaissance, or ISR, is a priority for defence. Under the Next Generation Technologies Fund, defence is seeking research partners to advance the integrated ISR capability.
We need to make decisions faster and better than our adversaries. Currently, we collect a lot of data. Most of it is never looked at because it's processed manually by analysts and they have to go through all the data. So as a result, we're probably not looking at 85% of the data. This is a very large problem and DST has some of the expertise, but we need partners so that we can actually build a much larger community of excellence to actually address these problems and to come up with technological solutions that can solve this problem. Automation, artificial intelligence, machine learning techniques. We can automate the exploitation, dissemination, fusion and sense making and analysis of our data in near real time. We'd give the warfighter a real technology edge.
This ISR call is focusing on human and artificial intelligence interaction.
We've had lots of researchers looking at automation, autonomous systems. And artificial intelligence, we've barely scratched the surface. We've started to look at what information it can provide to us through explainable AI, but we haven't really thought how that technology is going to collaborate with humans. So we really want to get a forward foot on that. We need academics to start to research some of the methods and processes around the design of this technology. We need to understand examples of some of this AI and how it might work together with humans to help to solve the military's problems.
We're imagining the battlefield's going to get far more complex. We're going to start working in task groups with lots of different assets, air, you think ships. So much information is going to be present, and in the tactical environment, decisions need to be made really quickly. So we know AI and machine learning can bring together lots of different information quickly, but how do we present that to the right person at the right time so they can make a decision quickly in such a complex battle space? So that's the challenge that hopefully we can start to unpack with this proposal.
There's a lot of work that's been done on explainable AI. There's a lot of work that's been done looking at how humans might actually interact, the social interaction part. But we really want to focus on the interaction to achieve a task. So how do you actually design that technology to do what it needs to do? So to solve the problems of picture compilation, to understand threats and how to actually effectively design systems to be able to do that collaboratively. I think that's the real challenge. So we're hoping we'll get people on board and people will be able to, you know, bring their expertise and actually start to help us tackle this future-looking problem.
The integrated ISR call aims to deliver and demonstrate emerging technologies to support decision-making across the ADF.
This is all geared around making our military assets more effective, more efficient, more capable, increase our survival rate and deliver the capability we need to for government. Part of the way we do fight the battle space is we have a standard format which data is presented in, and different sources have different formats of data, so we need something to bring all that together in a consolidated common picture that we can easily understand in a fast turnaround time frame.
Proposals should include a plan for a 2.5-year research program in human and artificial intelligence interaction. Successful proposals will receive initial funding of up to $100,000 for the first 6 months. Additional funding of up to $500,000 per year in subsequent years will be available, depending on scale, complexity, and risk. Applicants will also be required to identify in-kind funding to support the proposals. Funding of $2.5 million is available for human and artificial intelligence interaction under the Intelligent Decision Superiority Program over 3 years.
Oh, we know there's a lot of organisations out there with the expertise that we're looking for, and I'd be encouraging them to get on board and join with us so that we can actually do something that's going to really make a difference for defence and the security of our country.
For more information about the Integrated ISR program, search for the Defence Innovation Portal. From there, click on the Next Generation Technologies Fund. You'll find details about the ISR call for proposals under current Next Gen Tech Fund opportunities. Thanks for watching. We look forward to working with you.